Six rides on double rides, let's do this. Two, three, four. There we go. If you are wondering, Trolling Pirates and Magic Arts and Skip have been switched off for some reason. I'm not sure why. Yeah. The Pivotal is still on. But Deborah and Pivotal are still on. I'm not sure why these four switched off for some reason. I'm not sure. Yeah. The only six rides on the racer rides on. Yeah, this is the first ride. Second ride. All the people are going over track mode. Yeah, I'm sad that the Magic Arts and Skip Trolling Pirates are switched off. Oh, he's amazing, I think. He'd say. Third ride. Yeah, Pippin is also on move as well. Red streak. And it's Blue Flash that makes a break with Red Streak just behind. As they approach the far tunnel, Blue Flash is just in the lead, but Red Streak is gaining all the time. It's neck and neck as they approach the first bend, with Red Streak entering ahead now. Red Streak has it as they come onto the straight. Blue Flash appears to be towering as they approach the second hurdle. Over they go. Red Streak checking that badly, and it's Blue Flash that's pulling back now. Red Streak clearly struggling after that last jump, with Blue Flash gaining all the time. Blue Flash clearly not giving up without a fight. Fourth ride, I think.
Yeah.
Red Streak entering ahead now. Red Streak has- hazard as they come onto the straight. Blue Flash appears to be tiring as they approach the second hurdle. Over they go. Red Streak taking that badly, and it's Blue Flash that's pulling back now.
Here's Paris Troy. Match cars are on the scoop. But I don't know why they've been switched off. Maybe there's something wrong with it. Something on the plugs. I'm not sure. I think. Not sure. But Debray's and Pippa are still on. Imagine if Lightning McQueen's over here. That'll be amazing. Fifth ride.
Yes, the favourites for this race are Blue Flash and Red Streak. And it's Blue Flash that makes the break with Red Streak just behind. As they approach the first hurdle, Blue Flash is just in the lead, but Red Streak is getting all the time. It's neck and neck as they approach the first bit, with Red Streak entering ahead now. Red Streak has it as they come to the straight. Blue Flash appears to be tiring as they approach the second hurdle.
Yeah.
Red Streak taking that badly, and it's Blue Flash that's pulling back now. Red Streak clearly struggling after that last jump, with Blue Flash gaining all the time. Blue Flash clearly not giving up without a fight.
Yeah. Yeah, some of those FXA, yeah. Last ride. Sixth ride.
Yeah.
Let's get off the
ride.
Yeah, Pepe, it's also me as well. Y'all get the PO for it. Yeah. If it were over there. Get his member by Amitag of an Onyea. Who knows what release date it was. And that was six rides on Dub Racer.